This is the upstairs attic area. Shorter ceiling, but carpeted and drywalled and painted. That's a bed right in front of us.